much closer when I'm sitting here.
It was closer. It was.
How to get under the shade, huh?
Yes.
They can't be added, we'll just have to skip them. So,
you good otherwise?
I think so.
Was that?
sucks. I'm gonna fly all the way to my North Carolina and then back to my for real at 1 in the morning.
I'm going to school here. Oh,
okay.
Getting a master's in sports management.
So am I. You know, last semester.
Okay.
Same time as well. I couldn't last night because I was doing home. So I was going to get in front of me all the time. I have one class to go, two classes to go. First semester was perfect. Semester, turn in my assignments. And if results are good, usually I do is turn in my assignments, see what happens. Time goes by, 2 weeks go by, years go by, different structures. One is in Dubai, and one is in somewhere. I'm going to my assignments. It was even shorter because Liberty is 36 grades, Liberty is 36, St. Thomas.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, there you go. What's this girl's name?
It's number 9.
That's going to be good.
Football for a couple of years and ended up sort of baseball. So I went away from baseball and then now I'm trying to get back in. So I actually worked at IMG this summer.
Oh, nice.
With the baseball program.
You have internship on it?
No, I just, the guy that runs it coached at Miami, Ohio when I was at Ohio University. So I knew. So I just, yeah. I worked with their catchers during camp, and then I ran one of their assistants to you, like, some of the
team. That's what you think they don't have college students. I didn't see
the college students. The postgraduate?
Postgraduate.
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Who's this? Who's number 9?
It's like, come on.
It's Aiden. He's not there. It's Aiden.
So, I guess I just won't tag him.
Yeah. I mean, that's all you can do. Because he said she's not in there. There's nothing we can do with it, so.
It's sort of too bad they don't integrate this with, like, game changer or something.
Which is
so easy.
I should go with this time. It's you. It's like baseball inside out.
Oh, good job. But this could, like, easily just. Yeah, because the summer was the first time I physically actually used the game changer. At first, I was like, God, this is a pain, and all of a sudden, once I started learning how to use everything, I was like, man, this is awesome. Yeah, IMG is interesting because you have your, like, top end talent, and then you have, like, the kids that aren't good, but can afford to go there and pay for it, so they have to play. But I think this year they're going to have two, I think they're hoping to have two PG teams. I think, like, four varsity teams and maybe, like, a couple of freshmen. Because they're getting four new fields, too. I think they're hoping one of them is going to be.
That's money.
Better facility for the school. It's better than the college campus.
Hey, Catch. What's this pitcher's name?
Amber.
Amber? All right, thank you.
Amber Linton.
But then it comes. Georgia kind of got really hot, and everybody, Alabama started getting really hot, so everybody just started staying kind of around Georgia, Alabama.
What's that?
This girl, maybe?
No, the girl.
Yeah, the more you can get it going, the better off the game's going to be, for sure. We're all of us are invested, we've been invested through the hardest times, and now it's starting to get bigger and bigger and bigger.
Pretend I didn't say that out loud.
Not here. Thank you.
do you have scholarship limitations or all the kids?
Well, you have 17.
17?
I think we have
18. What do you have, like 35 man roster?
I'm trying to keep it right. I'm trying to keep
it
right. Yeah. Because, you know, JV team also. I'm trying to keep that 25.
Let's see if 25 bar season, probably 25 JV or whatever.
I want to see that 18. I think Coach is keeping his pocket. I thought about it, he can't spit it. He can't stack it.
Oh, so 17 gets full time. Okay. All right.
I got a stack of time. I used to do 18, 17. Have an audit. I didn't hide it. I had 65 K to play with. So it took me a little bit. But when I did get back out of the business, full tuition. Then 2,000 again. Call that speed sentence.
I know they're starting to use some rumblings at Division 1 level now. Yeah. Some different college coaches are getting paid $1 million more.
My first
Catch, who you got pitching?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn?
Yes,
thank
sir.
You.
Situation, just in general.
I mean, look at what I said.
I'm sure.
What? Not walking?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's what they, okay. That's what they called us last game.
This is Madison. This is Madison. What's the name?
Chopper. McKenzie Chopper.
Okay.
Gas and yard control, and you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah, but those are far and few between. Yeah. Them.
Hey, catch.
Who's calling for you? Who is
Allie? Allie Light? Who's hitting right now? Who's Jamie?
That's cool.
This one doesn't like advance the hitters, too, which is sort of annoying.
It's 7 minutes. She wasn't even trying.
Oh, yeah.
She wasn't even trying. Elkins.
I didn't do it when I was in the program. I'm like back
it up again. Like, see this? That is not good.
See this? I did for 20 years. Age of 16, age of 36. What about you?
Don't do it. Nobody wants to kiss that kind of mouth.
I can't afford it.
Actually, no, I floss. I do it. As a matter of fact, the reason that I had my teeth all wrong is that I didn't even know what's happening. I allowed myself to get a refund. Besides that?
You were good?
Yeah.
My wife
killed
me. You kept your lip, right?
Still have it. You know what's funny? He's a white still. Was in it. Me. Two friends of mine. You know what?
I'm good.
I'm done.
I'm not trying to accelerate the process.
Yeah, exactly. It's fun to live.
Yeah.
I do little toxins like this. I don't go there no more.
Yeah.
Because I like
my rings.
It was pretty funny. It was pretty funny. We did it. It's pretty funny. 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 It's pretty funny.
It's
pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's
pretty funny. It's
pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. It's pretty
thing from whatever we're getting the leftovers of it.
We're gonna go back out today.
Yeah. It would just be like overcast today. I think we're good as far as rain.
It was very, very beautiful.
Yeah. Do you drive campus or just see the
We did the whole
campus. Just broke on self pitching.
We wanted to take it all in. It's very nice.
Campus is looking good. You know they're going to build a $12 million nutrition center in front of football.
I
found that out because I've been telling everybody
now.
Because I was like, I didn't know that.
It's probably one of the cleanest
college
campuses
I've ever been on.
Right now, like the nutrition thing is just like in the weight room, but it's like everything's connected. The weight room's all connected to football building.
Is your weight room for all sports? Does football have its own weight room?
No, but the big weight room, anybody can work out there. Yeah, anybody can work out. Well, basketball has their own. Men's basketball has their own weight room, and so does women's basketball. Because there's one in Foster's, and there's one in the Boston, like in the bottom of the Boston.
So who uses the people? Everybody?
Everybody can use. Like, we work out there.
So,
baseball, swimming. At the softball complex to do. And then there's one at the Coliseum, the big one at the Coliseum. And then there's another, there's a huge one at football. You know, because they got all those guys there. They got a huge one there. But at football is where it's like the swimming pools are at and the cold hot tubs, like the bigger pools. That's all at football. And the big trainer. And the big trainer.
You would have seen
there.
We're going to go over there and get everything signed. We don't do a bunch of softball and baseball.
Indoor for the cages?
No, when they do the weight room.
Footballs? Oh, where they watch film?
Where they watch film.
Yeah.
I didn't want to meet. I want to lay like this, just put the tune on. Put the tune on. I didn't want to go anywhere.
Is this Emily Cazares?
They've redone it. When I was...
What's that?
When I... when I played in Alabama, the bottom of the Coliseum was connected, so you could like run on the floor. So now that basketball's in there, you can't go around all the way in the full circle because gymnastics is in one corner, basketball's in the other, and then you know, like upstairs, we're our offices are in the Coliseum. But anybody can work out in the football weight room, and everybody's in the football. Yes. Not saving. They're in the football side. All football is in the Mount Moore building.
Number 6.
That's
okay. All right.
That's it.
Because I'm.
Oh,
nice.
Here you go.
Do you know what restaurant it was?
Oh man, it's right in the corner. We're staying by University Boulevard.
You got your number.
It's really around the corner.
Oh,
does
she really?
Founders.
It's about maybe.
Because I'm Phil. You want the Phil's?
I think so.
She says, we know. That's for football. And in the football, in the stadium, there's a state-of-the-art video, like, where the ESPN people...
They had their playbooks. It's like real defense, and they had to like, do the check. I was like,
They state-of-the-art stuff.
Right there. See, you make it come up and go away. How do you make it go away?
Restaurants open, you know.
Especially on the weekend with all those kids. The strip was crazy this weekend. That's all the way down University, past like the stadium, like you know where football stadium is.
Yes.
You go right, and that's the strip. Take that all the way down. That takes you through, and the food, and if you keep going, it'll take you to downtown where there's more bars. And this is sweet to down there at the end of the day.
I'm going to take the package, girl. Come on. Is it early?
One drop, baby. I'm gonna do a left handbar. You hit a string. So we can fishing off here and we get beads. Different colors. And then we point at it. The colors out, and you have to look at it like this. That was green.
I was
blue. You ever heard that one before?
No.
That was rough, man. That's rough. That's rough. You're looking right at it. One eye. He's pointing down there. He told you, but you tell him green, purple, orange, whichever colors you touch.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Yeah, it's
They've upgraded all those in the last year or so.
St. John's.
Yeah.
St. John's is field size.
It is, but it's like in the middle. Big, it's in the middle. Big down there.
I've
been
separated on that one. I've been an AU baseball team.
And I've seen us fall.
Are you from here too?
No, I'm from Bethany.
Hey, catch. Catcher.
Cameron.
Who's pitching right now?
We go to tournaments there all the time.
Yeah.
That's where I'm from.
Allie Light?
That's great.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I know, it is.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, a lot humid.
It's not so bad.
We went to Key West for a honeymoon, and it was super hot. So.
Key West.
And I think that week was the most hot, humid week I've ever experienced in my life.
It's pretty steamy down here. I'm still not used to the 8 o'clock in the morning. You open your door and like it just hits you in your
right
face.
In the face, yeah.
You know, like
it
I'm
feels
like
you can cut a hole in the air.
Yeah, I'm like,
damn. In Miami, I need the hospital two short time.
You sweat so much.
The one you're gonna walk out with to get to the place and change. Because you're sweaty already by the time it's nighttime.
That's like my first class when I got there. I was like, man, I'm just in a hot mess. And then I'm like, supposed to be like a serious graduate student, just like dying.
I'm telling him, Florida State, St. John's, definitely have a deep facility.
Is this Sarah Kelly?
That's the picture. That's
Brooklyn Wiggins?
Yes. You have Brooklyn Rosetta. Rosetta?
No, this is 14.
Yeah, Brooklyn Rosetta. She's a picture.
Alright, who's this now?
This one is
seen this, I ain't been able to fit
quarterback here, and he's like barking out signals, and then the play starts, and it's just like, and you see the kid moving around. It's really funny. Yeah, because you, so you're watching him, and obviously, and you can see on the TV what's happening to him. So you can see, and you can see him reacting to it.
Breathing hard.
Yeah. It's like, oh my god. It's like a nightmare. But like, then you like hear about these like quarterbacks that like are bad at reading defense and stuff. Right now, if you're bad at it, you just stand a chance. You can sit in a room like, with that thing and you see all the defense you've been on. Morgan? Alright, thank you. Morgan Smith? Got it.
Thank you.
shit out of them. You know, that is a small block because you're like, you're really
Yeah, they're right. They're
sure.
Yeah.
You know?
But they're just... Thank you.
7?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Top of 5?
Top of 6, I'm sorry.
6, okay.
Still Morgan pitching?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
This is going good. I'm ready. Grocery shop.
Zero at the other one. 10 items. So you're pretty much a pitcher coach already?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's so important. I'm not a pitcher guy, honestly. And I tell people all the time, first thing I grew up in here, when I was pulling the basketball out, first time I was there. I think pitching is like a quarterback's coach or coordinator type, you know, like that. just go. I just need them for PFPs, and that's it. And put defense. Yeah. I don't need them anything else. I need them way off.
Right here, Tyler, right here.
Routine, you know, so.
Oh my god,
the cancer's that line. And, hey, by the way, I have to put my first and the other one, and then I put my hat on, and everything's a routine for them.
Mental minutes.
Huh?
Mental minutes.
Yeah.
And you gotta hold their hand for everything you do.
Yes.
If you don't, that's your own fault.
You understand that when I'm approaching the game, I don't talk to the pitcher. The guys on the mound? No. I don't pump them up. I don't. Come on, bud. No. Don't talk to them.
There you go. PFPs. He stares down. There you go.
I don't talk to the pitcher.
Mackenzie. Mackenzie, so that's
this is.
Thank you.
Chris. One of my friends plays more today.
Oh, you're pretty.
So young.
Yeah.
good move.
Right here.
team only end up with one catcher? Does star team only have one catcher? Is that what happened? What's that? Doesn't take that many whole time? Yeah, those are like gold, man. Hey, catch. Catcher.
Who's that number nine?
Just
number 10.
No, who's
that?
Is that Mackenzie Chapel still?
No, that's that's a good. You don't have that.
Chooch. Chooch is going to have a whole bunch of. Sydney Franco.
She's number 8. Number 3, is that right? Maybe?
Yeah.
I mean, this thing is from you.
Hey, batter. Hey, hitter.
Here we go.
What's your name?
Riley Topper.
Thank you.
professional sky and do
it. Right here, let's finish it. Like 34.
No, I'm going to school here. I was down in Florida for the last 2 months at IMG Academy. Mm-hmm. Throw a fastball.
Once the games are over, please stay. We're going to make one big announcement. We're going to make one big announcement once everybody gets to Taylor Field after the games are over. So please don't leave the complex yet.
Markley.